Logan, come on in. You don't have to make a big fuss about it, or you know, act like it's some big deal. I'm gonna shut off the AC.
No, don't shut the AC off because of me.
I'm not shutting it off because of you.
Oh, I want to know right now. Are you recording this?
To be honest with you, Logan, no, I'm not recording this, but you are, which is the irony of the whole thing. I love this. Okay, I'm shutting off the AC. Okay. Hey, Professor X here, with Logan joining me.
Couch is breaking.
What's wrong with my couch this time?
It's breaking. There's like 6 holes over there. There's somewhere somebody put out their cigar right there, Monte Cristo, just like I smoke. There's half of my cigar.
I don't even know whether to commend you, but...
You always commend me.
Okay. Well, it's been a long time since Ben's side story, huh?
Yeah. It was like the highlight of all your guys' careers.
Okay, let's start over here.
Start over? This is only my second meeting with you. I could fire you. Like that. Like that. So, you're like on the cusp of getting 86, bitch.
Damn, okay, the pressure. Oh my. Ah, please don't fire me, Logan.
Okay, good. That was, you know what? I commend you. Professor Logan.
Shit. Well, it told us to talk for a minute and maybe review how you would have ended the play.
No, let's start with my day, first of all, and I thank you for asking. This morning, after morning chow, I talked to Officer Ben for a minute, and then I'll be honest with you, I jumped.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for not interrupting like usual. I finished my morning chow, I commended them on how they did. And I've been using that word commend that I stole from you a lot.
I've noticed, Logan, thank you.
Okay, can I finish, please?
Go, do you want to respond? Or do I say it?
Like, 12 seconds, look back on the recording right there.
Back on the recording. So, Logan, you admit that you were recording this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was. Guys, listen, I'm going to be real.
Is that why you're sitting like Jack Mann, as you've been calling him lately?
Now, when I first was finished with Ben's side story, I thought to myself, finally, all those little are finally off my case. So I can go do what I want for once.
You didn't do what you wanted all through...
No. Then we'll get away. No. I'm stuck to the script, mainly. Especially...
You don't have to play me back the death of Wolverine again. Yeah. I've heard it quite enough. Quite enough. Like, I'm not acting. Heard it enough.
Okay, Mr. All Weird. Dude, maybe if you knew that I was recording this session, you wouldn't react at all weird like that. But... Yeah. I mean, yeah, when I was guest director that day...
Not guest director.
Wow.
No, listen. You know what? Let's talk about firing me. Let's talk about that.
No, can we do the flashback thing? I'm required. Matthew told me to make sure we do that before. If I feel like walking out, I'm supposed to bring it up.
You know what? You didn't say it like a gentleman, but I'll accept that. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do the little song thing.
All right. How many claws do I have left, Matthew?
They're retractable. You can use them as many...
Shut up! Are there enough claws left for you, Batman?
I don't even think you really can kill me.
Are there enough claws left for you, Professor?
You already killed me. Go on, though.
Because sometimes... No, listen up. I got the microphone. It don't matter to El Overinho. Here's the thing, guys. You want to have a war? Look how many of my own guys I killed. So there's something to look at. So if next time you want to look at something that's a problem, look back on myself. Because...
Wolverine, quit searching for a beer. You don't need one right now. Wolverine, please.
Oh, because I'm sick of the hate, bro. I'm sick of the death. enough. Just enough, I say.
Actually, I like Logan's version better than mine. Would that be the final one for YouTube? Well, my vote's for that anyway, if we're going to run that by a vote.
I'm the director. I'll decide. You guys, please, don't. Please, don't talk about that right now, Matthew. Stop it.
And for the final ending, I give the part in this microphone over to my boy, Matthew Michael Murdoch.
Oh my god. I get to do a little thing in the SNS. Oh my god. Thank you, Logan, so much. Oh, wow. I had to fight a lot of guys to get this microphone. I'm sorry, I better quit.
Yes. Time.
ladies and gentlemen of the jury, the only thing that Matthew Michael Murdoch was guilty of was love. And if love is a crime, well then, cast thine the first stone. Or, damn it. I'm so excited. Yeah, I'll pass it back. Logan, thank you. You're better than me.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Thou art handing it back, even though, dude, that be some good writing, bro. All right. So are there enough snakes left to kill everybody?
Yes, lady raising her hand in the back. Hi, long-time listener, came to all the rehearsals, everything.
Yes, I was wondering how you got into rehearsal.
Could this be about me for a minute, bro?
Yes. Lady that always says yes, because you have the mic.
For me...
Thank you.
I just wanted to say, and let me hold the microphone between my knees. Funny you should ask, because for me... Yes.
Oh, the woman clapping is Ben. I get that now. Oh my gosh, yes.
Yes. Funny you should ask, because for me...